it's the younger generation. They think it's clever to get out the brain.